Judgment is at hand. Humans, always so frightened.
Ian?
See your
yes, we hear you.
You truly
hi, was he?
Yeah. There's so much fucking better. Fucking stress and fucking... I need to go right this fucking week. I spoon wait. Gotta find out if fucking I'm gonna be leaving Monday. Now everyone's asking, oh, Mojave got a hold of me because they need Mojave so fucking badly now.
So you got a job.
That's what I'm saying, shit, because it seems like everyone wants to jump ship from the company. Now knowing that it's gonna be TBI house, everyone's like, fuck that. Because they know that sure it's gonna be enough coming here 24/7 to do everything they need to do and shit. And they got construction coming in 6 months to do everything in this house. That's the best way saying it.
Three teams. Friends, family, we lost the world. Today we have a chance to take it all back. We have teams and new missions. Let's get them back. One round for each. It's getting close. Most of us are going somewhere we know.
I must serve.
Yeah, everybody might have bashed it, but it seems like a lot of people are jumping on it. You know what I'm talking about? Put it this way, remember how people were bashing, oh, Kingdom Hearts on Cloud version? That's so BS, and why can't we get the full version? Someone's actually doing a full Let's Play of Birth by Sleep on the Switch. And they already got 594 views. And that was posted a day ago. They just fucking screamed out right guy. The Cloud version ain't that fucking bad, so won't you fucking chill? Just staying at home and play it, so that way you get all the games and you can marathon it.
as you command.
Computed that.
As far as I'm concerned, that's America's head. Oh, that was intriguing. That's so crazy. I have no idea if this was. Okay.
Tony, what's going on? I'm not you.
Oh no.
Eyes on Loki. Or two. Not Loki.
Guys.
Nice.
I'll still be around and awake. I just gonna have to let that charge for the next 4 hours. Alright.
Yeah!
I will serve. Judgment is at hand. Humans, always so frightened. See your life as you truly live.
It is finished. Your lord summons you.
I am ever his servant.
You forget your station, Nephilim. You may be a horseman, but I am a lord of the dead.
And your king demands an audience.
This realm belongs to corruption now. None alive can stand against it.
You misjudge me.
You ride without the power of the seals at your back. You would not survive even the weakest trial of the realm.
I brought low the arena's champion.
That is but a game, Pale Rider. There are other trials meant to punish. Speak with the voice in the Gilded Arena. Ask of the Psychomeron. If you live, we will speak again.
From dust I am reborn. Yes. Yes.
Was she sleeping?
Mm-hmm.
no, no, no.
Yeah.
Pale Rider, in the flesh.
Rouse to your heart's content. Yes, I'll make good use of this. Nice.
I've held on to that for ages. I'll have to think about it.
Thank you.
returned. What is it you seek this time?
I seek the Psychomeron.
If such a thing were possible, it would surely lift you down to your very soul.
I have a few to spare.
Indeed, but I wonder, are we too old to burn after so many eons?
Why do you defy us?
Find out.
Thank you. dust I am reborn. As you command. I am before. I cannot. Yes. As you wish. It is not possible. As you wish. Yes.
Thank you.
As you wish. As you command. Yes. As you command. From dust I am reborn. As you command. As you wish.
as you wish. Yes.
This is no place for a horse.
As you command. As you wish. It is not possible. I will summon.
I hoped a champion would arise who could face the corruption. And you have come far, horseman. A pity that your journey ends here.
Alright. Couldn't find the charger thing, so I'm just gonna have to save my texting. My phone charge for a bit.
I am reborn. Hmph!
From dust I am reborn. As you wish.
This is no place for a horse.
Huh?
From dust, I am reborn.
Can I use your help? Seems like I can't escape. Get out of here.
You figured it out? I don't know, like, what level you
I am at the... It says right here, PSY... Let's see, where's the escape?
Yeah, I see it.
I beat the boss, the ghost. I just need how to know how to get out. Where's it? Thank you.
From dust, I am reborn.
As you command.
You know the ghost can go through bars, right?
Yes, I know.
I'm trying to combine with that because I know where the boss is.
Go back to where the boss was?
I'm trying to like find where they're fighting the boss so I can go back.
To the boss room, right?
No, just give me a sec. John, look at this walkthrough. What was the boss anyway?
It was a ghost and a giant spider.
So you did the key thing, right?
Yes. The boss was the final boss was a giant, was a ghost and a giant spider, and I had to fight both of them at the same time.
I'm trying to fucking giggle. They just fucking feel like they gotta get to the boss rooms.
How to get out.
Yeah, look at the fucking like, super 100% one. Have you ever tried to use fast travel?
How do you use fast travel?
Oh, the stupid map. that's in the inventory. And it should have like a little crescent on it. Then you go out of it to a bigger map.
Yeah, I'm in the bigger map. Fast travel has the little exclamation mark. Fast travel, press enter. Alright. There's fast travel. First time I heard of it.
Oh shit. That's how the guy got out of there. So, as we're saying it, it's one way in. And you had to know about fast travel to get out. That's the fucked up part. Either you missed the part where they explained that in the map, or fucking straight out.
It was very stupid.
Yeah. You don't fucking explain it at all, and you need to find out about it yourself. That's a massive fluke.
They really need to fix that.
All new items from lands near and far. Yes, I'll make good use of this.
Yeah, but they fast travel to the Eternal Throne.
Yeah.
Yeah, you get the Soul Splitter.
I'll have to think about it.
Wasting my time.
You
the fool. A new adventure is...
Yep, the Thor gauntlet.
No, the Traveler might end up being the fool. I guess it was a secret. There's secrets in the game.
Oh, yeah.
There's a place I went to.
Yeah, you should soul spreader unless you like spray down and do puzzles and stuff. But the guy also should have said it should break the game.
Yeah.
Meaning you can dodge enemies attacks and the enemies will attack your double ganger. And you...
So that's what the is that what the fool does?
Reformed. You get a statue with the blade, then you get a smaller form, and then you get your main body. That's what the soul splitter is.
You talking about the little dragon thing?
No, it's like Death's Mask, and it's like a ghost version of Death's Mask. You'll see.
My king, what would you have us do?
Suffer. Too long you have slumbered. Too long you have forsaken your duty.
Yeah, he's kind of king.
I have no more use for you.
What is this? I don't like being toyed with.
They failed me. But you have earned my gratitude. I will send you to one in my kingdom who knows the way to the Well of Souls. But first, there are demons that you must face.
I've already faced and killed many.
Not like these. There is great power bound in that amulet. But your shame stays its unlocking.
I regret nothing.
Oh, I can see beyond your flesh. Together, true battle rages.
So, yeah. You agree with me that they needed to fix that escape route. So you'd be able to.
Oh, daytime and shit, because it's like sort of saying you didn't know about fast travel just to get out of half the temples now.
Because now, Soul Splitter. I didn't like the Soul Splitter.
It's one of your abilities.
Horseman, what did you learn from the Lord of Bones?
I suppose your king lives up to his...
First, gotta talk to Scarecrow here.
Bargains.
Yes?
The dead king has granted you passage to the City of the Dead.
Who must I seek in the City of the Dead?
You should worry more about the one who seeks you.
Answer my question, Scarecrow. There's no fun in simply telling you. Then speak no more.
I'd keep watch on my own neck if I were you.
What will I find in the City of the Dead? Besides more corpses.
Something far more precious than sinew and bone. Souls, Ryder. From every kingdom under a dying sun. In the city, their past life is cleansed, that they may pass through the well and be reborn. Many souls do not survive this purification. Some are driven mad, and a few even manage to escape their bonds.
This is no place for a horse.
You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You can split your soul into three things, which means it's going to open up a lot of puzzles.
Yeah.
But also opens up combat. Soul fragments can attack too.
I have to go alone.
Not fast travel no more. Unable to fast travel? I did figure out how to fast travel, and they're not going to fast travel no more.
That's kind of fucked up. This is just for that one fucking mission, they'll let you fast travel. Yeah, that's kind of effing. So it's either they allow you to fast travel anywhere you want to go that you're banned, or they should make fucking exits after you beat the bosses. Even if it's lazy ones like Legend of Zelda, where it teleports you back to the entrance.
Huh!
this guy one last time. And if I beat him, I'm gonna call it a stream. Guy. Set it here. And the weapon's weaker. Okay. Let's see what I get from these chests, and then probably call it a stream. Okay, we got one good thing. Giant that we couldn't beat for a long time, and we beat him. So what does the Wooshy think of that, about that? Wooshy?
Yeah.
What do you think about it? I finally beat that ice giant that's been bugging me.
That's good.
Upgraded gear really helped. Get out of this tomb. Save game and hopping off. That's what I said I was gonna do. Well, you're facing the wrong way. I already beat the tomb. But this is Darksiders 2 with Sanzi and the Wooshy. We're gonna have to say good night.
Yeah.
Time for sleepy bones.
Alright, yeah, stream that tomorrow before I gotta move.
Yes.
They'll use the stream key. If not, then I'm fucked until I get a new phone.
Yeah. But as that it is, we were able to beat the Ice King that we haven't beat. Which took 3 sessions long, which were about like, how long? Well, I know they're pretty long, but we're calling it night time because it's like 1 o'clock in the morning for me. And the Wooshy, I don't know.
Like almost midnight for me.
Yeah. So. All right. Bye-bye.